In this video, we are going to see how do we obtain the upper Riemann sum, that is the sum of the areas of these 20 rectangles to approximate the area under the graph of this function and the x-axis on the interval 0, 10. So what we are going to do is that we have subdivided this interval into 20 units. Each of them has a width of 0.5 units, and every rectangle has an altitude defined by the value of the function at the point at the right end point of the bottom of the rectangle. Okay, so what we do is this. So here our subdivision points will be 0.5, then 1, 1.5, and we'll go on in that way. So here in Excel, what we will do is we will type in 0.5, then we have 1, and we are going in equal length. So as we have done before, you know, wait for this plus sign to come and drag it down until we obtain 10, which we have here. And then what we will do, we will just type in the function, and then we have 1 plus, this is our value of x, so we will click on that so that we get that as a variable. And once we have done it, press enter, and if you double click it here or drag it down, it will give you all the values. Okay, now what we can do is that we can obtain the sum here. One moment, let me enlarge the type size here. So we will obtain the sum here by doing what? By just taking 0.5. Remember this, that 0.5 was the width of each of the rectangles, and then multiply it by the sum of all the values from here up to the beginning that we had. And now we can again just press enter, and here is the value of the, you know, right Riemann sums, or sum of the right rectangles, when we subdivided the interval in 20 units. All right.